What's up, YouTube? It's your boy AD. So you probably around people, you know what I'm saying? Like they always got a problem with what you're doing. They might not tell you directly they got a problem, but you always feel that they got a problem with you based off their facial expression, how they just see. And then you know when you leave, they talking about you. You're not worried about it, but you just know they talking about you though. They really intimidated by you. Like I ain't even gonna fake on you. They intimidated by everything that you do. You move different than they do. They don't like that. They don't like that they know you're gonna be the one making 7, 8, 9 figures. Yes, big money. They don't like that though. They don't like that you the ones that's gonna start a new tree line just directly in the front. You the new front runner. They don't like that though, because they've been trying so hard to be the front runner for their family. I'm the one that's gotta make the change. Meanwhile, they ain't even model themselves to make the change. They just wanted to sit back and be under somebody just like the rest of them. They don't like that though. They wanna have a close relationship with you, but they don't like how you carry yourself. They're always asking you all these questions, like a fan. Like, dude, turn the AC all the way up then. They always ask you all these questions. Why are you in my business? You know what I'm saying? But they want to be close with you, though. Yes, they want to. Okay, they want to have an understanding of you. But they trying to understand you and know you to the point where they know what you're doing so they can try and change themselves up to match you. You know what I'm saying? To compete with you. They don't want you to pass them. They feel like since they older than you, they already passed you. They want to maintain it. Whole time, you already know how they truly is, their true intentions, so you kept your distance. You already know they disrespecting you, so you kept your distance. They really intimidated by you. They don't want you to pass them. They don't want you to be one of the people that's just all the way at the top. You know how they is, so you keep them in the back. You keep your arm out in the back like, nah, I'm good. Stay over there. They don't want you to do them like that. They want you to be one of them, you know what I'm saying, like them athletes do. They get all this money, right? Like them NFL athletes especially. Look at all in my face. How you doing? My bad. But they want you to be, you know what I'm saying, how them athletes is. They be on 30 for 30. What is, if you don't know what 30 for 30 is, it used to be a series where these athletes used to come over there and tell how they got broke, basically. Tell how they got broke and how they got to be like everybody else now. What was the main cause? Family. The family. You know what I'm saying? They close friends that they grew up with. The people that they thought they was real close with, always asking them for money. Like, come on now. You got to realize they don't want you to be passing. They want, if you eat, they want to eat too. They want to automatically eat too, but they didn't help you cook none of the food. That's how they're trying to treat it. You got to know that they don't want you to pass. They want to be up on you. They want to be the ones that's always up on you, and you always trying to get where they at. That's how they want to see it. Like people saying basketball, I want to be past Michael Jordan. I want to be better than Michael Jordan. I want to be better than LeBron. I want to be better than Kobe. I want to be better than Shaq. Think about it. Everybody always do that. You know what I'm saying? You play football. I want to be better than Ray Lewis. I want to be better than Deion Sanders. I want to be better than Tom Brady, Aaron Rodgers. Like they want you to do that to them. I want to be successful like them. No, we don't do that around here. We're going to be successful like us. You know what I'm saying? We're going to be successful like us and make money like us. Like how we going to do it. They don't want us to make money how we do it. They want us to make money how they do it. Working for somebody, slaving to be tired. Don't have no time for their life. They got to take off and lose money rather than take off. You already got stuff planned out and set up for that day you decide to take off, because you don't know what time you're gonna take off. You decide to take off when you take off. You know what I'm saying? They don't want you passing them because they feel like they in direct competition with you. When you, the day you was born and the day they diagnosed you with that nonsense at the hospital, that was the day they decided that they want to be past you. That was the day they decided that they want to be past you. The day you decided that I'm not going to be diagnosed with nothing else that's nonsense. The day you decided you wanted to be healthy, that's the time they wanted to be in competition with you. Think about it. They always say they love you, right? They always say they want the best for you. Why are you still saying this to me? You got to think about it. They want the best for you, long as they got the best for them. Like to be honest with you, they think just because, okay, I'm saying that I love this person, you know what I'm saying? I love you. And all that, just because you saying it, your actions don't show nothing that you talking about. You know what I'm saying? Your act, like I always say, the actions will show somebody true intention. The actions speak with energy. The actions will always speak with energy. You know what I'm saying? You got to realize that. Because if they steady doing this and doing that, they don't really mean it like that. They don't mean that they really want the best intentions for you. They don't really mean that with their true heart. Because they want to eat long as you eat. Well, yeah, they want to eat while you eating because they want to get some food off your plate. They don't want to cook nothing. They want food off your plate that you cook, You made all that by yourself. You know what I'm saying? You set that up. You put that work in. You was up them, you know what I'm saying? You had them days where you know you was struggling. You in that struggle. They don't like that you okay with the struggle because you know what comes with darkness? A light at the end of the tunnel. They don't like that you walking towards the tunnel while they walking backwards. They steady backpedaling while you run, you sprint towards that light. They don't like how fast you're going. They don't, you know what I'm saying? They always want to be one up on you. And they know that since y'all relationship has changed, they don't like that. They don't want you to pass them because they know as you leave, as the dependency for you being where they at is gone, they know y'all done for. They know the conversation is about to be 0 to 1, not 100, not 10, not even 5. It's about to be 1. Ain't gonna be no conversation. You know what I'm saying? They don't like how you just around. They don't like how you just separated yourself because they want to be past. They want to know what you're doing at all times. You know what I'm saying? You don't tell them what you're doing. Now they want to know. You know what I'm saying? Now they think you're broke. Now you think you're dead broke. You're not doing nothing with your life. Meanwhile, you steady running it up every day. You getting opportunities every day. You steady getting opportunities to prove yourself wrong every day. And who you prove yourself wrong to? Yourself, because you're the only person you need to prove that to. You surprising yourself every day. They don't like that, though. They don't like that you steady, you know what I'm saying? They don't like that they don't know what you're doing. They don't like that. I'm telling you that from experience. They don't like that they don't know what you're doing. They want to know what you're doing at all times. Simple. They want to know what you're doing at all times. They want to know if you know what I'm saying? Are you feeling down? Okay, why are you feeling down? Maybe you need to do this. Come on now. Like, they already don't respect you. So since they know that you know they don't respect you. They know that you're not tolerating it. So they know as you leave, that conversation is dead. Their relationship is dead. Like I want to tell you, like I told myself, choose yourself over anybody. Choose your mental happiness, your emotional stability, your mental stability, physical, spiritual stability over anybody's. It don't matter who it is. I don't care how you love, how much you love them. You got it. It's a tough pill to swallow, but you better swallow it, because if you don't, you're gonna be throwing up every day. You want to throw up every day, you're gonna swallow that pill and you're gonna be a-okay. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just that simple. You gotta know that they don't want you to be up on them, because they always want to be up on you so they feel like they got something over you, so they feel like, oh, I can tolerate them. Because let me tell you something. Them people are only tolerating you because they know you don't deal with it. So every time you talk to them, they feel like they gotta tolerate you. Like, you don't gotta talk to me. Just let me sleep. Eat, sleep. You know what I'm saying? Sleep here. And I'm gonna be gone. Cause you think about it. You really gone every day they, you know what I'm saying, that they there. You gone when they there. And when they gone, you just chilling there. You know what I'm saying? You ever just thought about it like that? You gone every time they just chilling at the house. You gone. Or if they around you, you decide, all right, it's time for me to go. Keep my distance. They don't like that. Because they thinking, oh, he don't want to be around me. What is he doing? What is she doing? Why, you know what I'm saying? Why is he always gone? Why is she always gone? Stay running the streets. Why am I, nobody running the streets? I'm making moves for my future. They don't like that, though. I'm telling you that for a fact. You know what I'm saying? Keep running y'all, you know what I'm saying? Keep running it up. What I often say, yeah, keep going for them opportunities. Keep striving for greatness, because you are the only person that's going to make yourself great at the end of the day. You got to sleep with your progress at the end of the day. If you decide that today, okay, I'm going to decide to be great. You say that today, I'm going to be great. You start to say, watch how everything going to start lining up for you. It might seem bad, but I promise you it's good. Everything is meant to benefit you. And they don't like that you know that everything is going to benefit you at the end of the day. Because every time they got a problem with you, and they talk to you about you, they already know it ain't going to go nowhere, because they ain't going to change. They not going to change. They want you to adjust to them. And no more adjusting. We adjusted to see that already. It's time for them to get right. You know what I'm saying? It's time for them to get right. They don't want to get right, keep kicking. Keep, you know what I'm saying? Keep going towards that light. They don't want to run with you, let them by. Pass them up. They don't want you to pass them, though. But you know what I'm saying? It just be like that, though. It be like that. But look, make sure y'all take care of yourself. I love you. I'm going to talk to y'all later.